Here we see an example of interspecies predation. In this case, we can look at the textbook as a snowy owl, for instance, and the human as a mouse. The female human is unaware that her homework is stalking her, its prey. Homework is not always capable of chasing down its prey, but has adapted in response to the habits of the fast-moving and easily distracted teenager. Witness as the textbook strikes down its prey. That human never saw it coming.